my name is Michelle, and I'm a rising 3 all here at Florida State University College of Law, and I'll be taking over the Instagram today.
Hi, good morning. My name is Alex Menendez. I'm a partner at the Pavese Law Firm. I went to University of Florida for 7 years and then moved down here from Gainesville. Been here almost 6 years. I am in the real estate and condo HOA department, which means that I do everything from closings, loans, mortgages, what have you, all the way through attending meetings, dealing with covenant enforcement matters, and pretty much everything leading up to lawsuits. So our day is mostly answering that phone, checking our emails, and making sure that questions are being answered quickly, and that we're giving good practical advice. And in between all of that, we have meetings, and we have to try and cooperate as a team, whether it's meeting in the office or meeting with clients outside of the office, or even just going and playing golf and trying to bring in additional business.
So a little bit about me. I was born and raised in Miami, Florida. I went to undergrad at Nova Southeastern University. I am a rising 3L and I'm doing an externship this summer. So I was able to get this externship through the OCI process at FSU Law. The OCI process is on-campus interviews. So employers from all over the state of Florida come to the campus, interview our students in hopes of getting an intern or extern for the summer or even the fall and spring semester. Benefits of doing an externship is getting real-world experience and, at least in my position, getting course credit towards graduation. My externship this summer is at Pavese Law Firm. It's an all-service firm located in Fort Myers, Cape Coral, and West Palm Beach. I am specifically in the HOA and condominium practice area, and I'm really excited to be here. So we are hitting that midday mark. If anyone has any questions for me, feel free to post them in the box, and I'll answer them as soon as possible. Right now I'm gonna go grab a snack and head to the gym. I just want to say thank you to everyone who took part in this Instagram takeover with me. I will be adding my information down below in case you have some questions or just want to reach out. Have a good night, everyone.